congratulations.
Thank you.
What is the most difficult part of this competition?
Oh my god, I love food and I love to eat and anything, but I just have to maintain my diet because it's very important to control my food intake. That's the most challenging part.
Definitely.
You know, I love food and of course I have to work out a lot. Go to the gym regularly at least twice a day.
All right. So if you could give an advice to future who are going to enter their fitness journey in the future, what advice would you give to them?
Well, my advice is to just if you want to be healthy, first thing you have to do is you have to lose your motivations and to know your reasons why you want to fit and healthy, because if you keep your reasons forefront in your mind, if you remind yourself why you want to be fit and healthy, then you will stick to your health practices, right? It will motivate you more.
All right. So what's next for you now that you already won the title?
Well, I'm working as a personal trainer, freelance personal trainer.
Yes.
So when I'm not busy shooting a movie, that's what I do. I want to help people stay fit and healthy. So anyway, guys, my blog is coming out. So if you know anyone who's looking for a female personal trainer, let me know.
Okay.
I'm gonna help him or her.
Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations again.
Congratulations.